Hello, in this video I want to show you how to adjust pulling rate on AGON AGM600. To do this, first you will need to click on your mouse inside the software, navigate to sensitivity. Then you'll be able to find the pulling rate and you can adjust it between 125 Hz to 1000 Hz, and there's also two different levels in between. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.